is looking to set up a new subsidiary to manage all its non-bank activities. Ritu Singh, who has got some details on this subsidiary, is joining us. Ritu, give us whatever you have about this new subsidiary.
The State Bank of India had mooted, the first time it mooted this idea of managing its real estate holdings was in 2014, and now we understand that the Reserve Bank of India has given an in-principle nod to State Bank of India to set up a new subsidiary. What this subsidiary will do, it'll look after all the non-banking activities, which is primarily real estate. We know that State Bank of India holds a vast real estate, holds a lot of real estate properties, which it internally has valued at over 25,000 crores in book value. So it will set up this new subsidiary and transfer its real estate holdings into that. And this arm will provide transactional, advisory and managerial services to the bank. This is according to the RBI statement, which says these are the three activities that the subsidiary may perform. So all of the real estate holdings, including its offices and residential properties, any transaction or advisory or purchase-related tasks will be performed by this new subsidiary. So SBI is in the process of setting it up. It has roped in KPMG to advise it on the setting up of this new subsidiary, and it expects that once this is set up, it will help it reduce its costs and improve operational efficiency for the bank by focusing only on the core activities. Remember, even Bank of India had proposed a similar idea earlier by raising money to infuse capital into its banking operations by transferring real estate assets to the proposed subsidiary, and SBI is attempting a similar thing. The timeline for when this subsidiary may be set up is at least not for the next 6 months. It's in the new fiscal year that the State Bank of India is looking to do it, but it has started the groundwork and has gotten RBI approval, and KPMG is advising it to do the same.
All right, Ritu, thanks for joining us. Well, let's move on. We